Subscribe to my channel Jhumka Girl Radhika, press the bell icon and stay updated.
Hi guys, hope you all are doing good. So today's video is a Katrina Kaif inspired makeup look from the song Dil Diya Galla. So without any further ado, let's just jump onto the video.
Start off, I'll be applying this Fashion Colors primer and I'll be concentrating more on my nose and basically on my T-zone and a little bit near to it where I have pores. Next, I'll be applying this Melon Pure Base. Basically, it's a foundation, and I'll be mixing it with this Illuminator by Miss Claire. In the pictures, Katrina is spotted wearing really a flawless and a dewy base. So, for that, I'm using this illuminating base, and it's in the shade Gleam. So now this foundation gives low to medium coverage, and along with this illuminator, it gives a glow from within. You guys can see. Now next up, I'll be applying this Miss Claire Full Coverage Makeup. This is a concealer and it's in the shade 4 beige. Also, I'll mention all the products in the description bar, so do check it as well. See how much the different concealer makes to your whole look. So yeah. Also, I'm applying it on the areas where I think it needs to be concealed. So yeah.
It's delicious.
Next up, I'll be using this Lakme Perfect Radiance Compact, and I'll be applying it only on the under eye area. Now in the pictures, it seems she has not applied any powder product because her skin is so dewy kind of. So yeah, I would definitely set my under eyes because they crease a lot. My case. Now moving on to eyes. On her eyes, she's not sporting any such big makeup look, but what I have decoded is she is using tad bit pink, if there's there, or else in the song it is not visible at all. So I'll be using my Maybelline The Nudes palette, and I'll be going for this shade and a little bit of this one as well as a wash of color. So I'll be taking a brush to do so and picking up this white shade.
It's delicious.
Next I will be applying both the shades as a wash of color so that my eyes are not just blank but they have some bit of color to it. Now she is not using any kajal but she has applied mascara and I guess she has applied falsies as well. For me, working without a liner or a kajal is really difficult because my complete looks look blank. So I'll be applying this plum kajal. Next up, I'll be curling my lashes using this Vega eyelash curler. Now I'll be using this Maybelline Colossal Volume Express mascara. It's not the waterproof one, and I'll be applying two coats because she has used falsies, it seems so, but I on a regular basis or even am not comfortable that much with falsies, so yeah. Okay, so I'm done with my eye makeup and now I'll be going ahead with this Maybelline Dream Touch blush. Now in the videos I'll show you right now at the images as well, she's been spotted wearing a really dark blush and a pink, nudey pink lipstick. In some pictures it looks as if she's wearing a pink tone lipstick and in some pictures it's a little bit dark. So yeah, as of now, I'll be going for this Dream Touch blush in the shade 07 and it's a cream blush with a little specks of glitter too. Blush is also done and I'm kind of loving this look. I can really rock this look during the day as well as the night. So let's just move ahead. Now for the lipstick part, I have two options. Now I told you that she's being spotted in a pink lipstick, but seeing it from a different angle, it seems as if she has a little brownie undertone, brownie pink lipstick. So for that I have this Color Fever lip balm in the shade 35. Now it's a beautiful pinky brown nudey color. Now this lipstick does the same dual thing as it's shown in her pictures because I do wear it on a regular basis and when I get clicked with this it shows really dark from some angles and from some angles it does not show that dark. A substitute for you guys as well to that lipstick. If you do not want to go for this much or this undertone does not suit you, so you can go for this Rebel Bouquet lipstick in the shade REB07. It's a beautiful pinky nude kind of shade. You can go for this lipstick as well, but for my skin tone, the Color Fever one works. Yeah, that's the finished look, and I hope you guys like it. And if you do, subscribe to my channel, like this video, share this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.